the worst that could happen.
Why, something's changed about the beating of your heart, dearest. Oh, it's the little Gorgon, isn't it? You underworld dwellers and your complicated feelings. I can never get enough. My blessings to the both of you then, hmm?
Strength and beauty. Going in.
I'm not expected here. Out of the infinitely spanning possibilities, here before me stands the son of Hades, bearing my all-seeing artifact, appearing in the aspect of a bearer yet unborn. He shall be known throughout the north as Beowulf. How very droll.
Time to collect. Well, here goes nothing. What's all this?
Time now to pay your dues. Well done.
Not my best. Spoon switch to a new effect. Should be useful. Who dies next?
Man, I so believe in you. It's almost like the Greeks believe in me, and they believe in me an awful lot, you know.
Cut me right up.
Though someday you shall have to visit us.
about a different set of choices then.
Transgressions are not tolerated.
Come and get it.
Phew, you waste my time.
That's that. Now, that's one more fish for me. A palm of power. Gods grant me strength. Shiny. Miss me, Meg?
It's been a while, Zagreus. You must have made it pretty far last time. Let's see. Outer reaches of Asphodel.
Outer reaches of Asphodel. And I have to say, Meg, you are positively a sight compared with that blasted bone hydra stewing away up there.
How very flattering to have compared me to the remains of some mindless, outsized lizard. Come, maybe I'll kill you just as easily as your new hydra friend.
We are the Furies!
Here's to a pleasant voyage up in Asphodel.
That'll keep me alive. My keepsakes. Might help. Until next time, Tartarus. Love that sulfur smell. More burn fingers? Come on in.
your world can wither in a season, Zagreus. Remember that when next the goddess Aphrodite makes her promises.
Steady now.
Tell you you're a real sweetheart, hon. Because if not, I'm telling you right now. Where would my culinary practice be if not for you?
I think your culinary practice would be every bit as extraordinary, though I'm pleased to have done small service to you in this great pursuit.
Well, we both know you've done a lot more for me than that. I wasn't expecting to make any new friends here anytime soon, so all the more reason it's been a real treat to get to know you. If I may say, you're a hell of a guy, Your Royal Majesty.
No.
Gotta tell you, hon, Orpheus sure is different since last he and I met. You know, back when he was still living and breathing and all.
I think the experience of trying to rescue you, failing, dying, becoming court musician, refusing to sing, then being locked in solitary confinement, then finding out about you probably did a number on him. Why, is everything all right? You seem to be getting along last I saw.
Oh, we're getting along great. Better than ever. He used to be a bit more of a hotshot, but now it's like he's a little more... what's the word? Sensitive? Now I can always tell exactly what's on his mind. All yours.
Wow, that's good. Thanks again.
Smooth sailing.
Doing business. Perfect. Away we go. Thank you. she is, mate.
Any other boons for me?
That's the stuff. Not really in a talking mood this time, Lernie. Heads for now. Bad time to be a little short of coin. Should come in useful. Get me out of here. Fishing time? It's a clam.
Seeds down in the underworld held such power, if not for your mother mentioning it, cuz. In here, I thought they were just tasty. That was it.
Let's go, let's go.
We have a pest problem.
Take it.
Mm-hmm.
just the edge I need. To travel past this glade, sir. Elysium in all its splendors. There's a lot to see. Sure you're all right?
I'm sure enough, stranger. I traveled far and wide whilst I drew breath. That got me rid of any wanderlust. This little corner suits me well, I think. I have the statue there, the river. It's quite nice.
This far, now let's make sure you go the distance, Zag. I think you can beat me again, Zag.
What do you think, Sam? Up.
Whoa.
Delicious.
Please, fight with me again, Asterius. I mean, just like before. You must forgive me my indecencies of late. This blasted fiend, his lies and treachery get right under my skin. Or the phantasmagorical equivalent.
Swear something to me, King. That you'll discard your fears about our bond. The short one here is never going to break it. He doesn't even understand it. The only one who can break it is you yourself.
Oh, my dear friend Asterius. I see, of course, you're right. You're right. You're right! And I solemnly do swear to you indeed that I shall never again doubt our brotherhood, nor shall I ever listen to this fiend. Together, now and always.
Well, glad that's settled then.
Send Silver to him again.
I'll pay for that. One more stop. Just have a look around. Hey, boy. No, not the tiny vermin. Get me out of here. A moment's rest. Fish. That is a scupper. Which tunnel? Keep looking down those passageways. sail. A sack. A sack fit for a huge three-headed hound. A quiet taste. Enough of this place. Want something to eat, boy? Huh? Lots on offer here. Why not? I ought to be ashamed of myself.
Thus has the prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way.
I owe you one, boy. All right, father. Still chilly out here, thanks to Grandmother.
There you are, bearing my brother's blasted shield, flaunting it about so recklessly. Though what have you done to it now?
Not much, really, besides awakening the aspect of a supposedly unstoppable dragon-slaying warrior called Beowulf. If it has the power to protect him against a giant lizard, I figure it may help me against you.
You presently shall find I'm no mere giant lizard, boy. Though we shall see whether this Beowulf is any help to you. Strength, it seems. win, boy.
Say hi to Hypnos for me. In my father's name. What lurks in this surface river here? That's a bite. Hey, it's a bass.
The often dying prince, having achieved his purpose, then reflects upon his life and deeds, remembering his many past demises with such vivid clarity that this occurs.
Thank you, thank you.
Welcome to the House of Hades, and thanks for dying.
Achilles must be with Patroclus now. How's everybody doing? I bet there were far greater poets.
To see me once again, my lord. It's been a while since I had an audience with you.
It has. The last time, what was it you said? That there must be some resolution to the matter, as you called it, with my son? Well, it is settled now, isn't it, boy?
I mean, you're still trying just as hard as ever to prevent me from escaping past the threshold of your realm, so I don't know if I'd exactly call the matter settled, but it does feel different now.
And so you see, I would continue in our mutual good graces, if you please. This house can only function if the upper management is in accord. What do you say?
I say you honor me, my lord. I appreciate you telling me yourself, and I concur that for the good of all the underworld, it is imperative that each of us continue to perform at our full strength.
Then, as you were, dismissed.
To talk to you again. What I mean is, I just hope I didn't hurt your feelings. Because if I did, you'd let me know, wouldn't you?
Tusa, please. Remember friends for all eternity? It's a long time, so there's no need for second guessing. I'm glad we had a chance to talk.
Oh, well, good. That's a relief to hear, but one last thing so I can clear my conscience of it. I'd saved all the ambrosia that you gave me, and I figured since I didn't realize, you know, the way you felt. I can be a little dense. I have it here, and I would like to give it back. Is that okay?
Hey, now, there's no need to do anything rash like that. That ambrosia was my gift to you, and it was unconditional. Just try the stuff and see. They say the purer the act of giving, the better it is. Won't you keep it? If not for yourself, then for the lounge?
All right. I had to ask, so thanks again. Just wanted to make sure. I hope we can enjoy it at the lounge sometime. I'd better go put it away. Not drink it. Store it for safekeeping now. Okay?
Okay. I come to you bearing aquatic beasts. Seems fair enough. Thank you.
extra keys.
Look who's officially the best boy.
Do you enjoy Orpheus's singing, Nix? He seems a bit concerned that you might not.
I am amenable to the consonance of his harmonies, child.
So that's a yes.
Wonder what the real Olympus is like.
Something more affordable next time. I need the rail. Let's test the bond between us.
Fancy weapon there or what?